Already, you guys. You see the socials in the bottom there, you know what to do. We're gonna get into this Easter egg hunt for Star Wars Battlefield 2. We're gonna get a Rey skin, we're gonna be getting the Resilient skin, which is this one here. Alright. This is how you do it. First step, you have to go to co-op missions and you have to pick resistance. The third step, and this may take a couple of tries, so I may have to do a little edit here. I'll let you know how many tries it took. It won't take very many. You have to get Taco Dana, however the hell you say that, as a map, okay? So you need to be in co-op, you need to pick resistance, and you need Taco Dana as a map. Okay, so let's try this out. We might get lucky if it's shows in the queue it's the wrong map. We might be able to back out. We were trying it earlier. First try, bam. Alright, doesn't really matter who you pick. And there we go. First try. Alright, now the first thing we're going to want to do is head backwards to the castle. Come in the front door. Go all the way down to the end. There's a set of stairs here. Go up left. And now you gotta turn right here. It's kind of hidden, not really, but just turn right. One door. Staircase. Second door. There's a painting. Shoot it. Pick up the item it drops. Out the door, left. Okay, this gap here, this break. Jump down here. Up this pathway. Right here, you're gonna go left. Follow this path to the tent camp kind of thing here. Just over to the right, you're gonna see these things. You hear that noise? That's your first indicator. You go left, right, center. See those three lights up there? One, two, three. They all went green. Now they're flashing. Blue, green, whatever. Okay. And you heard that second sound. So now that part's done. We go back to the castle. You can go in that side door, but this is just easier to explain to you guys. So come back to the front.
Sector lost. Get ready to move.
Back in the same front door. You're going to go left again. Don't worry about that falling back. You got time. This time we're going to go up the stairs. Come out here and turn to the right. Now technically you're looking for a certain flag with a stormtrooper on it. This is easier. See this purple flag? There's two of them. One, two. Come to the second one. Jump up here. That black pole right there is where we're trying to land on. Okay, that's the flag. You can see it from down low, but it's kind of hidden. So hopefully we get this first try. We did. You see the prompt? Okay, now you hear the door open, right? Okay, so jump down. Back in the same door. You hear that coin noise? So that means we did it. Same room again. This time we're going to go down the stairs. That door leads outside, so hang a left. Come to this door. Open it up. And that's basically it.
I've got an idea.
There's the final sound. We made it in. It's done. Here's a picture of the dev team that worked on the game. What up, fellas? Appreciate the game. Thank you all. And that's it. Now, when I finish this game, in the bottom left where your opened unopened crates are, that's where it's gonna be. You have to open the crate, which I already have, so it's not there, but yours will be. And it also automatically equips it. I actually did do this earlier and I fucked it up. So I do have part two. I can actually show you when I opened it and stuff like that. But I want to make it short and sweet. That is it, you guys. If you found this video helpful, make sure you go back to the beginning and find those socials. Or you can go down in the description of the video here. Find those socials. Drop a like, drop a sub. It all really, really helps. Above all else right now, join the Discord, you guys. We got a good community going. We got content creators, streamers, top tier snipers. We got a team. We got it all. Join the Discord. Come check it out. You can find the links and videos and all that kind of stuff there. That's like the mutual meeting ground for everybody. But yeah, get in there. All right, so that's it. Thank you guys for tuning in, and I'll see you next time. GG's. There we go, so there's the crate. It's purple. It looks good. BAM! Let's go, baby! I'm saying, like, fuck it, let's do it. Okay, well, I guess we gotta try her out, huh? Alright, girl, look at her all hooded up. Fucking piece of cheese, she's fucking over. Shoulder or something right there, I think. Are you going fucking dickhead? It's a trap. Yeah.